My name is Sherry Lebed Davis, and we are continuing the lymphatic opening today. Remember that you have to go back and do the very beginning of the sequence, because it's very important that you do it in the order in which I'm giving it to you. But before we start today's segment, I want to answer the question that came to me at info@lebedmethod.com. And this was from Jane in Texas. So Jane, here's your question and your answer. The question was, do you know any creative ways of dealing with the heat with the lower lymphatic bandages and lymphedema wraps? So I went to one of our experts that's also one of our instructors, Joanne Rovick, here in the state of Washington, and this was Joanne's answer, and I want to read it to you. I wish I could say yes. I just got back from a grand tour of Texas, and they all asked the same question. One of the reasons we mostly do two-piece leg garments now is so that patients have some options, so that you can take off one of these pieces, and if they get the flow back into the lower leg when wearing only the upper portion, that means that they can't get away with it. If they don't get the flow back by wearing the lower portion, I would say it's worth it. So that's how Joanne says she has some of her patients deal with the heat. The other thing is, a great garment for you to try is made by Juzo, J-U-Z-O. It's a company that doesn't use elastic in any of their garments. And that also helps the heat, because elastic sometimes retains the heat and makes it a little hotter to wear. So I would recommend, if you can get a garment made by them, it also would be a little bit cooler to you. I also want to tell you that I've started a blog, which I think would help also, and that's www.gohealthysteps.blogspot.com. And also, you know, you can go to our website. There's an open chat room for you there at gohealthysteps.com. Okay, so after all that, let's go on to our next part of our lymphatic opening. And that's to help us open this portion of our body right here, where we have some lymph nodes that we want to reach, okay? So what you want to do is you just want to stretch and reach over. Now remember, I'm sitting in a chair. If you are standing, you want to keep your legs really straight and not bend your knees when you reach over, because that's very important. We're only interested in the waist up, okay? So you want to open your arm to the side and just reach over to the side. So by doing this, we're stretching this part of the body right here. And remember, I talked about it's important just to move the skin. So if you move the skin over the ribs, you're moving the lymph nodes and you're able to move the lymph fluid, okay? Remember, it's done very slowly. On the other side, so don't move fast. Good, just nice slow stretch. Now, if you're losing your balance a little bit, you can hold onto your chair. And down. Nice. And the other side. Remember to always have music playing. And stretch, feel the stretch. Just has to be a little. And over. Good. And again. Stretch. Feel this whole side stretch. And in. And stretch. Good. Don't hold your breath. Remember to keep breathing. Stretch. Will you still be by my side? And again. over. Good. Keep reaching. Keep stretching. Good. Good. Now the next part we're going to breathe. And you can just breathe. Let's do just one regular. In through the nose. That's all it is. And out through the mouth. Like you're blowing out birthday candles. So you want to open up. Remember I talked to you? This is the largest collection of your lymph nodes. It's right in here. And again. And blow out the birthday candles. But another great way is a pinwheel. Okay? They're great contract and release breathing. So if you have one or can get one, it's a lot of fun, but it's a great way to get the correct way of contracting and releasing your breathing. So here we go. See that kind of breath? It's perfect for opening and closing the lymphatic system. And what could be more fun? Like a child again. Here we go. And again. And again. Good. Don't forget to write me your questions, info@lebedmethod.com. And I will see you next week with the next portion. Bye-bye.